Koo and Walter and their babies Feather Locklear and Molly Wingwald have long since moved on with their lives, but the pigeon facts remain, and I hope they'll inspire you to look more closely at these remarkable birds and also to give my novel a read.